Hey all, here at OS Reviews. You're watching our hands-on review of the Edifier TWS5. These are true wireless earbuds using Bluetooth 5.0 that sell for under 80 bucks. So in terms of market positioning, it's similar to the Creative Outlier Airs that we checked out just a few weeks back. It's not as bargain priced as, say, the Redmi AirDots, but at the same time, this is also a brand, like Creative, that's a bit more established than some of the other cheaper, newer companies or Shenzhen-based companies that we've been seeing that are more generic. These guys have been around since 1996. We saw them at CES, and by volume, they actually are the second largest producer of audio products in the world. In terms of technical specifications, the earbuds will last for 8 hours on a single go before you need to pop them back into the battery case to top them up, and it also comes with the latest Qualcomm aptX certification, and the combined battery life will last for over 24 hours with the battery case. So the case can charge these up for around 3 times when on the go. Again, the combined battery juice isn't the largest we've seen. We've checked out pairs now that can get you over 100 hours on a single charge, but again, these are meant for more kind of a commuter style, and the overall design of the battery case are also more compact as a result. Now, these headphones also do not come with Qi wireless charging, so you can't pop the battery case onto a Qi charging mat like the Apple AirPods and expect them to work. So you still need to charge them by plugging the battery case into a regular USB cable. It's using micro USB. Packaging contents include the aforementioned micro USB cable for charging up the battery case. We get two sets of spare silicone tips to get a more custom fit, and we also have the quick user manual. Let's start with a quick size comparison. Here is the aforementioned Xiaomi Redmi AirDots, so you can see that the battery case dimensions are overall not too far off. Very easy to tuck away into some pockets or some jeans for quick transportation when on the road. It is going to be a little smaller than the Creative Outlier Airs, as you can see there, in terms of the dimensions. Otherwise, the case is made entirely out of a polycarbonate plastic, but it does feel very solid. We have three simple LEDs which will tell us the charging status, and the hinge is motion activated, so it allows it to wake up and tell you the battery life remaining in the battery case. The earbuds are magnetic, so they can attach into the case with a simple and satisfying click, and once you close it up, they will quickly begin charging. Otherwise, they will automatically turn on when you remove them from the case, and it will pair with each other almost instantly. The design of the earbuds themselves, by the way, are a little bit on the bulkier side. So as we can see here, compared to, say, the Redmi AirDots, it's going to be a slightly larger overall dimension, and that's why it's able to last over 8 hours on a single charge for the earbuds themselves, which is actually on the longer side of the spectrum. Now, the surface of the TWS5 are touch-sensitive. It's a capacitive sensor, so you can tap on it very gently to play and pause your music, and also to answer reject phone calls and skip tracks. What you aren't able to do, just like the majority of earbuds we've seen, is the ability to change the volume directly, such as raising it up or lowering it. The earbuds are made entirely out of plastic, so they are relatively lightweight, despite the fact they're a little bit on the larger side, and as long as you get a comfortable-sized silicone tip, they still stayed very snug into my ears. There seems to be kind of a conformed shape to the design, so it is quite ergonomic and fit in really well to my ear canals after applying a little bit of pressure. So everything is kind of molded to fit into the grooves of the inside of your ears. That adds some extra resistance and, for the most part, prevents them from falling out. Moving into audio quality and performance, I'm pleased to say that the TWS5s do sound quite good. Just like most Bluetooth 5.0 enabled earbuds, they're very clean sounding without too much distortion or static in the background, and also latency is very minimal, so you can play and pause a track on YouTube, and the video and audio do stay synced pretty well. If you're super picky, they're still not quite audiophile or hi-fi grade, just because there's still a tiny amount of distortion, a slight hiss in the background if you strain your ears, but all in all, it's very hard to notice. Bass is very pronounced, but it's not the most bass-heavy earbuds in the world. It's not going to overwhelm the mids or highs either, so overall they're quite well-balanced. Mids and highs in particular do sound very crisp, so if you're listening to a track primarily that's vocal-driven, it does come to life and just feels very natural, almost like you're sucked into the live environment. Reliability is quite good. Simply take them out of the battery case and they almost pair with each other instantly, and very rarely kind of got disconnected. So that's more or less it as far as our hands-on review of the Edifier TWS5. Out of the kind of current generation of TWS earbuds which Edifier are releasing, this is actually one of their highest-end models, largely because it has longer battery life on the earbuds themselves, again lasting over 8 hours on a single charge, which was indeed about what I got in my testing. In fact, I was able to stretch it to about 9 hours or so, so I can wear them for a really long session, watch a few movies without needing to recharge them, which was a great experience. So just like the Creative Outlier Airs, along with the Crazy Baby Air Nanos, even though they don't have the most features in the world, they do pack a very premium construction and also backed by a company with a pretty reputable brand name, history, and warranty. So you can check out more details if interested in the links down below, but for now that's been our video. Thanks for watching here at OS Reviews. That's been the Edifier TWS5 True Wireless Earbuds.